Well, after a beautiful Thursday, things are going to be switching gears for today. We'll start out nice and dry, but look off to our west. This will be our next weather maker. In fact, it's bringing quite the lightning and really the strong storm starting to move through parts of Mississippi and then into Alabama over the next several hours. This is a quick moving system, but as it does move on through, it will bring us a quick shot of some rain across the area. So all said and done, through the storm system developing by this afternoon, exiting tomorrow morning, many of us could pick up close to a half an inch of rainfall, but a few isolated spots closer to an inch by Saturday morning. So as we map things out for today, yes, we start out dry, but we start to increase the cloud cover throughout the morning and into midday. The winds start to pick up, especially this afternoon as well, and you can see that moisture building in from the west and northwest. I think most of us start to tap into some of this line of showers and storms by about 2 o'clock today, and notice this line could be strong at times, so a few feisty storms can't be ruled out. Some gusty winds within this line of storms and some lightning is certainly possible. Good news is it does move in and out very quickly. I think by about 6-7 o'clock, we start to clear things out, and most of us are dry by that point. Still could see a few lingering showers through the overnight hours and even getting us into early Saturday morning. But other than that, we clear things out for the rest of the weekend. So the weekend's looking good to go with milder temperatures on tap as well. So as we fast forward to Monday, that's when we start to see some changes weather-wise. Overall, Monday looks nice and dry. Tuesday, the majority of the day looks dry, but we increase the cloud cover by Tuesday and especially into Tuesday afternoon and evening. Next system, this looks to be a much bigger potent system developing by Wednesday, and it does look to bring a heavy amount of rain by Wednesday morning through the evening time frame. Look at this, all of this moisture going to be setting in for much of our Wednesday, getting us into next week. So it's going to bring us some pretty significant rainfall all said and done throughout Wednesday, and depending on where the system stalls out will depend on whether or not we see this rain even into Thursday. So still lots to watch with the system several days out. Fortunately, right now, severe weather-wise looks to be on the low side, but that's definitely something to watch in the coming days. For the time being, though, today we are going to see those afternoon showers and storms, some of which could be on the stronger sides. 70 degrees, 74 by tomorrow, few early morning showers, but then we clear things out for the rest of the weekend and the official start of spring, looking and feeling a lot like spring. Upper 60s by Sunday, 70 degrees on Monday, nice and quiet start to the work week. And then as we get into Tuesday, late day showers develop, and then Wednesday brings that next chance for more widespread rain across the area. Overall, pattern is fairly quiet, at least through this weekend, but as we get into next week, that's when things do become a little bit more active, but temperatures stay above average.